Well, good morning, everybody. Got another story for y'all. And anyway, let me get unbuckled here. This is gonna be about the time. Well, I ain't gonna tell y'all what the time it's gonna be. Let me get my glasses off. Y'all don't see me. But yeah, this time my grandma. This been a long time ago. My grandma had chickens over at her house. And this is gonna be a two-part story. In one episode. She had some chickens over at her house, and my brother, my dad, and me, we was riding down through there, just looking, you know, and kid you not, my brother, he said, "Hot damn, my boy, who put them tennis shoes on that chicken?" I'm thinking, "What the fuck? Tennis shoes on a chicken?" He said, "Yeah, no shit, look." I looked at them, and I got to laughing, I laughed so much, and my damn belly got sick, and got to hurting. I was thinking chickens on a tennis shoes on a chicken, and I got to looking, it wasn't even fucking tennis shoes on that chicken, it was the breed of chicken, had feathers all over its feet. And so when we got home, it was getting dark, he got ready to get a bath, and we was in there watching TV, he went there to get a bath, and he come back, and he said, "Oh, damn, who been putting chickens in the bathtub?" We said, what the fuck? Who put chickens in your bathtub? I said, "Hell, you went crazy when you seen the tennis shoes on that chicken. You thought you did." We got up, went in there and looked. We said, "What the fuck?" And we went in there and looked. It wasn't even nothing. It just was a shower. Backed up a little and shot a little like sewage in his bathtub. He thought he went and put chickens in his fucking bathtub. If that ain't the craziest fucking shit I've ever heard.